lost for it. Kelly, the most of all, your smile lights up the room, and that's all that counts.
All I know is the competition are not going to be happy with that routine.
Had the time of my life watching you dance.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen.
It's easy to be a judge. We have good dancers to judge.
Well, that's true. I'm sure you have your favorite, but you can't tell me yet, right?
No, not yet, but soon.
Four-course dinner for six in your home with wine pairings with experts. How can you beat it? Who'll start me off at $500? Anybody? $500? Anybody? $500? Who give me five and five? Anybody? $500? Who give me $500? Who give me two? Start me off with $200. Who give me $200?
All right.
Okay. In voting, we raised over $22,000, which was wonderful. So I thank all of you, and for just supporting the dancers through this whole journey that they have been on, and coming here to encourage and cheer them on. We really thank you for that. And I also want to thank, and I have a little token of appreciation for our two MCs, Connie and Alistair, who have done a wonderful job.
Paul. Okay.
Okay, folks.
Okay.
The envelope, please. Do we, no envelope? No?
I don't.
It's
fine. Oh,
okay, it's right. There's no envelope. Sorry, there's no envelope.
When our DJ starts up to dance the night away, and
when I do this,